What's going on, Assassin's Templars? Welcome back to Assassin's Creed 2. Right.
Another dead body on our watch. What next? Who saw the deed committed?
That's not good. It wasn't
the Aprite la porta! Aprite la porta, presto!
It's an ambush!
Are you cowering?
I want
answers. Make sure none
of them
attack me.
Please, spare me. I'm a good man.
You've got to go back. I'm going to stab some of them. I'll just attack some of them. You guys are pretty weak anyway.
I want no part of this.
Come on! You can't
hold them off forever! Bambini! But where are Bianca and Ottaviano? Forgive me, Signora. They were playing outside when the attack began. I don't know where they are.
Reinforcements from the mountains! They are breaching the citadel!
Ezio, don't let those bastardi get in here!
With me!
Okay. Ask. Oh, wait a minute. Well, ammunition. So wait. Anise. What do you call them? Well, then in that case... That's nice.
We'll get him, don't worry.
Imbecile, Okay. Oh, it's an update. Sorry. Can I back up then? Oh, Ezio. Ezio, why did you jump off like that? Should I do a special memory?
Caterina! Caterina, sforza! I know you're in there. I have something you may want back. Are you missing any children? And Ezio Auditore. What a pleasant surprise.
I take it you would be the Orsi brothers.
Ludovico.
And Gecko. At your service.
Basta! Where are my children? Let them go.
Of course, Signora. We'll happily give them back for something of yours. A certain map.
And a certain apple, brother.
See, a certain apple indeed. Or shall I slice your baby's necks ear to ear?
Bastardi! You think you can threaten me? I'll give you nothing! You want my children? Take them! I have the instrument to make more!
When you change your mind, they'll be in the village outside the city. You have 1 hour.
Caterina, no. I can't ask you to sacrifice your children.
Nobody's sacrificing anything. Go get them back for me, Ezio.
Si. You have my word. The apple needs to remain in the citadel. Keep this safe.
Why are you here? Get down! You are not allowed up here! Eccolo! There! There!
The fuck are you?
Why are you up here? Leave!
I'm giving you a chance to attack. Yeah, I'm definitely much faster now. I think what I mean is.
That's it. Come back anytime.
Rewind for passage or cross at meal time. Notice everyone.
Down, down.
not be looking for trouble.
I'm so sorry, Messere.
Salti manche? Here?
Basta! Is this all the men you have to hold me? Hold it. It won't be enough. My mama is... We Sforza women are no wilting flowers. We may look pretty to the eye, but the eyes deceive. Just ask Babbo. Bravi! I hope you don't really imagine I'm scared of you. You'd be very mistaken. My mama would never let you hurt me. And if you touch one hair on my little brother's head, she will hunt you down and eat you for breakfast!
No! Everything's about Flipsy out of this place!
Desesperme! This is absurd, you know! I'll be home in an hour! So you're basically just wasting your time and mine. I'm getting bored! Don't you have anything to do while I wait for you to die?
Assassino! You won't last a minute!
Where is it done?
Die! To get die!
Blind guy!
Wait for it! Don't fall for false openings!
Assassin! Run! Run! Assassin on the loose! Is this all the men you have to hold me? It won't be enough. My mama is fierce. Sforza women are no wilting flowers. We may look pretty to the eye, but the eyes deceive. Grazie, grazie, messere. But my brother, they're holding Ottaviano at the lighthouse.
You shouldn't be up here. What the devil are you doing up here?
What's he got to hide?
Whatever it is, I know. But you!
Stop him!
There! Get him!
Mettere le dita nel naso, bambino!
Picchialo, picchialo, dai!
Cazzo! Get down from there, ora!
You want to see your boy walk again, Caterina? Give us what we want, or I'll throw him off the edge!
Mama,
now, move!
Any last words for your woman? I'll see her shortly.
We'll get the bastard!
Let's go, Caterina. Show yourself! Yep!
Give me a second, guys. I'm just going to... Well, I'll talk to you. You all little dogs up and stuff. Coming in. Dog, toilet. Layla, toilet, go. Fight then. You're my dad. No, but yeah. Thank you. Okay. Get back to the screen now. I got one in my room. Pass here. Alright, sorry about that. Alrighty then, finally.
He's here! You want to see your boy walk again, Katarina? Give us what we want, or I'll throw him off the edge! Katarina was a fool to send you.
Or are you the fool, dying for a handful of change? Was it worth it?
More than you know. The maestro gains his price because of me.
Muori col tuo orgoglio, per quanto vale. Requiescat in pace.
De pace. Anonymous tips and tricks.
Grazie, signore.
You look like a girl. I mean, sure thing, kid. Right. Is there a horse? Yes, there is. Dude, piss off.
You miss the executions? A poignant message they convey. Not one you wish to be given first hand, see?
You need a lesson in basic survival skills.
Don't let him escape!
You can't take a shit without permission while I'm on duty.
Stop!
Stop now! I ought to be a clean deck!
Stand clear! Move!
I don't see him anymore!
Okay, now I am anonymous.
Just last month, the Visconti bought 300
Leave me alone!
Fresh cut leeches!
That should be better.
Why me? Always in the wrong.
Does my armor need repair or no?
The price of perfection!
Yes.
You seem rather rustic for my.
What are you doing out here?
I'm so sorry, Ezio. I'm so sorry.
What happened?
It was a trick to lower our defenses.
As soon as you left, they attacked again. Checco Orsi, he has the apple. What? No! Where is he?
We chased him out here, but the bastards escaped into the mountains.
I'm going.
Well, let's see if we can get any better weapons from you, man.
I am not the enemy.
I can't. Oh, fuck you, man. Why are you all after me? Aren't I like the honored guest here or something? Protecting you and all that. Hello. Fuck you. Dude, don't touch me.
Worry! Get out of my way!
Yes! Come and
you
try!
You won't get away!
You're not I getting past him!
He's losing us! Faster! There he is! Laju!
What's it worth dying for, idiot?
Don't! Just...
Hurry! Hurry! Get him!
So there won't be enough of you left
to bury! Run! Beer! You think I'm dead? So, you have your prize again.
Was it worth it? So much bloodshed.
A prize of such value. It will not remain yours for long.
We shall see. Che miseria nascono dall'avidità. Requiescat in pace.
Who's that then?
Wait. Don't. Who are you?
I'm an assassin.
Stop. Don't open it.
With us. Are you all right? What happened to you?
I don't know.
One of my guards had the luck to find you in the hills, next to Checco Orsi's dead body.
See, that I remember. Wait, there was a third man.
He took the apple.
Who?
He wore a black robe, like a monk. And I think... a missing finger. See, Katerina, I have to go, right away.
Of course.
She's an assassin.
Then you will need this as well.
The map.
The map Niccolo spoke of. Your husband's...
Ex-husband, mio caro. He swore he'd uncover the locations of all the Codex pages. You will recover the apple, but you will never find the vault without this. You know, there is an abbey in the wetlands near here, where I've seen monks wearing black robes. I'd start there. Now go. Find us a stramaladetto monk.
I think I'm going to miss you, Katerina.
Oh, I know you will.
Okay, so obviously he needs a DLC missions and stuff, which apparently the game skips over. You have to get him separately, which is weird. No way. That's how they made money. We need a DLC mission to play right now.
Another time, then.
Okay. And subsequent plague, the company of I'm gonna record for another hour today, probably. I don't know, I'm just having really fun playing this game. I mean, that's probably one of the reasons why I record this game longer than I record other ones, because this game I actually enjoy playing. The other ones I played, I did enjoy, but this one, I actually really enjoy. This is a game from my childhood, back when I was like 10 or 11. I think I was 12 actually, or maybe I was 11. Yeah, I was definitely 11 actually thinking about it. Probably.
We can get him to the piazza.
Don't lose
today's
him.
Final bonfire is an hour away.
Oh my God. This is annoying.
Blessings on you, brother.
Grazie. I wonder if you can help me.
What do you see?
A monk in black robes who lacks one of his 10 fingers.
Well, Brother Guido has only 9 toes. You sure it wasn't a toe?
Quite sure.
And then there's Brother Domenico, but it's his entire left arm he's lacking.
Again, quite sure it was a finger.
Now wait a moment. I do recall a black-robed monk with 9 fingers. Yes, of course. When we had our last San Vincenzo's feast, at the Abbey.
Yes, I know the place. I'll try there. Grazie.
Go in peace, brother.
I always do.
Life expectancy? About 5 more years.
Okay. Our timing went a little smoother. I'm gonna right, making sure. I need to find a way inside. It's like all the way across the arena. Just make sure I'm going the right way, and I am. Okay, this is a horseway. Yay, go much faster. No, and he has his pinky missing. No, the way I hold a blade, well, when I, you know, because I have Ezio's Brotherhood's blade, the way I hold it, like, I don't know, like you hold a proper knife, yeah. I would say.
Oh, no.
Oh, I also like to have, and, well, if I was, if I had to remove a finger, I would definitely would have removed the thumb as well. So I like holding it, like, either by, like, proper knife, or I either have the blade against the bottom of my hand. I like pressing my hand on top of the blade. And it just makes the blade feel stronger and everything, I don't know. So I probably would have my knife, my thumb cut off. I think he had his thumb cut off.
Excuse me, brother. I wonder if you can...
Unholy demon! Get away!
What's wrong?
You're the one who killed Brother Stefano! Brothers, the killer of monks has returned!
Oh my god. Target lost. Well, I don't know, it's three of them. In a minute, I'm doing a mission. Oh, sorry guys, I have to go for a second because my bossy sister.
Please, no, I don't want to die.
I only kill those who kill others, and your brother Stefano was a killer. I'm sure you are no such thing. Now, listen to me. I'm looking for a black-robed monk who's missing a finger.
Missing a finger, you say? Do you mean, like, Fra Savonarola?
Savonarola? Who is this? You know him?
I did. He was one of us, for a time.
And then?
We suggested he retire to a hermitage for a good long time.
I'm afraid to say his retreat has come to an end. Where would he have gone?
Oh dear. Santo Spirito? In Firenze? It's where he studied. Perhaps it's where he would return.
I thank you. Go with God, brother.
Right, I'm back. Let me 12. I have no idea what's happened then.
Hey, Desmond. I think I repaired that busted memory. Why don't you try opening it?
Sure. And this is the next sequence, ain't it? And it's in an awesome city as well. Oh, come on.
And only a tenth of his father's talent. We'd still have some place to call home.
He's bolting! Stop him!
It's very dark.
Stop running! Your fate is sealed! Damn it! It's getting away!
Oh, fuck off.
Ecolo, get him!
You all want to die, Anne. Okay, I'm just gonna let everyone's guys fight each other. They're stronger than these dudes, anyway.
Should have welcomed that mad monk into the city. Look at all the misery he's wrought.
Oh, right, so the monks, yeah.
Why would be so willing to accept his oppression?
Now, move! I see him! There! I don't see him.
Just threw us out. Said all we own belong to the Chiesa di San Marco now. Stop now! I offer you a clean death.
What?
Where did Echo, he go?
Get him! Faster! Run faster!
Sometimes I wish the assassino would return to Firenze, that we might be free of his tyranny.
Salve, Ezio. You picked a fine time for a homecoming.
Then it's true. Savonarola has taken control of Firenze.
Yes. No doubt aided by that treacherous artifact.
We shall get to work on retrieving it.
That may be more complicated than you think.
When isn't it? Why don't you fill me in on things?
Walk with me. It all started a few weeks ago. The man everyone once reviled was suddenly the one they worshipped.
Ah, the apple.
Only in part. It's not the city he's in front, but its leaders. Men possessed of influence and power. They, in turn, oppress the citizens and ensure his will is done.
The people act as if they have no say in the matter.
Rare is the man willing to oppose the status quo. And so it falls to us to help them see the truth.
Much recording.
Those bodies bear the emblem of the Borgia.
Yes.
The Spaniard keeps sending his soldiers into Firenze, and Firenze keeps sending them back, usually in pieces.
Then he knows the apple is here as well. An unfortunate complication. All right, this way.
Wait a minute. Signor Ezio. I'm gonna record for 20 more minutes. Because my recording thing went off. I don't know how much time I have left. Stop. I don't know. Might just go. I'm doing this mission as fast as possible then. Ezio, you idiot.
Well now, what's he doing?
Where is that one?
He is. There he is, Ezio!
Direct assault will be dangerous.
True. But what other option is there?
Aside from the city leaders, the people's minds are their own, correct?
Si.
And they follow Savonarola not by choice, but force and fear?
Si.
Then I propose we use these to our advantage. We can silence his lieutenants and stir up discontent. He will be distracted, and I will have a chance to strike.
Clever. I'll speak with La Volpe and Paola. They can help to organize the uprising as you free the districts.
Then it's settled. I'll take care of his abettors.
Oh my god, wow. Okay. It's gonna take some time. Where am I? So and spam not fully. Oh, there's only one viewpoint I'm not synced with. But there's a lot of lieutenants.
All the same, grand speech but face axe. Rot in hell, betrayer.
You're not allowed to.
What happened?
Anyone see the killer?
Reject the base and material. Seek salvation in the flames. What have I done? What have I done?
Your actions were not your own.
But they were. My own self-doubt let him hold me as he did. I am sorry.
As am I. Non è una scelta che compio a cuor leggero. Requiescat in pace.
Now!
Eccolo! Hurry, get him!
Let's have a close one.
Better not be sure.
Raju, get him! There!
Where do you think he is?
I'm not. I see him! There! Oh,
saving
us time! Get him!
Faster!
He had to see him!
Get down now!
There! Eccolo! Get him!
Go back down!
I see
he
him!
He won't get far!
There!
The lane trails will soon decorate the Raju! Get him! There!
I might just kill all the lieutenants. Or I'll do it another time. I don't know.
I see him! There!
I'll have to get a smoke bomb or hide. Whatever. One of the lieutenants murdered, and okay, glitched the game, I think. Well, I'm definitely gonna have to leave that episode there. So if you guys assassinated, a like button, subscribe over there. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Wait, have I found a way out? No, well, I have to close the game down anyway, so see you guys next time, peace.